giant plastic key. Look at this thing. Yeah, it looks like a giant plastic skeleton key I found here. I'll have to look that up. Too bad for a bit of a sun glare from up above, but this is a very good spot over here. Yeah, okay. What's in there? Let's make it out. I guess right about there. Kind of hard with the sun. You can't really see the screen too well. Try to focus it. There's a freshie. Hey, it's one of those accordion ones. Thank you.
That's some slack action.
Take him down to the south end of 2 East, cut him at the mule. He's showing.
We've been working on clearing out a new spot to watch from.
RHO1.
Yeah. Maybe we'll pass come down here to clear it out.
That power's good on fuel.
Look at that.
Yeah, but 4,000, I guess I'm short on time. The air conditioner don't work at this 9966.
Oh, man. That's gotta suck. Very warm today, too, yeah. I got this all cleared up, too. I got to push this back a bit more. And we can get
come up track 5, then.
More higher.
5 shop.
But, yeah. Got me a new spot here to check out from. I might even put in a little stand up there in the tree, maybe. You know, just to sit up there with the tripod. Maybe, who knows. But, yeah. If you come down here, don't stand on that one rock down there, because that's a rocker.
Trip optimizer's in an error code. I don't know if it's because the engines aren't right, but...